Hi everyone. So let's talk about creating the Node.js application container. It's same as deploying the Node.js on the container. So we need to create a Dockerfile, something like this, from Node.js image 7. Okay. So we are using Node version 7.0. So this image will be pulled from Docker Hub because this is base image. And the Docker 7 base image will again be pulling the Ubuntu as a base image. So base image will only be a Linux kernel. On top of that, there is a Node.js 7 installed and that is there on the Docker Hub. Now, while writing this instruction from Node 7, it will pull the Node 7 image from Docker Hub. Okay. On top of that, we are saying that working directory is app, copying the package.json to the app folder. So this is the working directory of Docker container. Then we are running npm install after copying the package.json because this is what we need to do in the Node.js app, npm install, npm run start. Then copying all the code inside the app folder of a Docker container. Then executing this command node index.js and we are exposing port 8081. So 8081 port is exposed from container, so we will be able to get the application running on localhost colon 8081. Okay, so this application is already there on this GitHub. So what we need to do, so there is a Docker image we have already created, so we need to just create a container out of it and we just need to execute docker build minus t node app. Okay, so docker build minus t node app dot, so what it is doing, it is saying create node app as an image from the Docker file which is in the current working directory. Dot means current working directory. So build the image and put the image name as node app and get it from the current working directory. And whenever you are running it, docker run, this is the port mapping. Whenever you are running this container, expose the 8081 host port and map it to the 8081 container port. So docker run minus p is for port mapping and container name, sorry, image name. So it will create a container with that image, right, from that image. So you can see this is the basic application I'm having, express and just installing hello world and listening the port on 8081. So it is creating Node.js HTTP server on 8081. And this is what I'm doing here. If 8081 is running from container, I wanted to expose it on the 8081, same port on the host operating system. So docker run, we used to pass the image name. Now we are actually also doing the port mapping because my application is exposing some port. So how I will access that port on the host operating system? This is how I will do that. Okay, so docker file will create an image and we are doing docker run command that will create a docker container. Okay, so first we are just running this docker build command to get the image, then we are running the docker run command to get the application running. Okay, if you see this docker run command, this is the host port, this is the container port. Okay, and in the localhost 8081 you will be able to see application running there. So what we will do, we will see this demo part in the next video, in the detailed session, that what all different steps are being performed whenever you are building that image and running that.